Cram. English language conventions. Past perfect tense, past participle. 8th grade skill level, question 20. Me medicine, antidote your ignorance. Show some love and throw some bands on my Cash App. Cash App, hashtag, dollar sign, me medicine. Keep me fueled, I can continuously provide you with these bills. Keep you in the know and up your knowledge game. Be sure to subscribe. English Foundation, verb tense, question 20. Complete the sentence with the past perfect form of the verb. Profits blank by the end of the third quarter, and the company leadership determined that expanding staff was essential for maintaining such a high rate of growth. The task here is to shift the tense of double to its past perfect verb form. The perfect tense describes completed actions. Another way of saying this is the perfect tense usually tells about something that has, had, or will have happened. To form the perfect tense, use a form of the helping verb to have with the past participle of the main verb. The past participle of a verb is usually the same as its past tense form. Its simple past tense form, that is. But sometimes the verb is irregular. The past perfect tense tells about something that had happened before something else. It uses the past tense form of the helping verb to have, which is had. Check out this example. We had finished dinner by the time Tim arrived. Again, we've used the past tense form of to have, which is had, across the board, regardless of whether or not our subject is plural or singular. And we've paired it with the past participle of the main verb, whose original form is finish. So finished is regular. It doesn't have a different past participle. Its past participle and its past tense form are the same. So had finished is the correct past perfect tense verb form. All right, back to the original question now for a detailed solution. Again, the past perfect tense describes a completed action that had happened before something else. Keep in mind that the something else also took place in the past. To form the past perfect tense, use the past tense form of the helping verb to have, which is had, H-A-D, you're going to combine this with the past participle of the main verb. According to this rule, had doubled is the past perfect tense form of our main verb doubled. Because the main verb double is regular, its past participle verb form doubled is the same as its simple past tense verb form doubled. I'm going to always include additional information so that you can have maximum clarity around verb conjugation. I'm reiterating again that had doubled is the correct past perfect verb form of double because company profits increased substantially before the company leadership decided to implement strategies to maintain growth. Okay, so we have preceded doubled with the past tense form of the helping verb to have, which again is had. I want you to note that the past tense form of the helping verb to have, had, is going to be the same, regardless of whether or not the subject of the verb is singular. And in case you're wondering, an example of a singular subject is the noun company. So the isolated noun company is singular because it only refers to one company. Or had is going to be the same, regardless of whether or not the subject is plural. In our situation, the subject of the verb is plural, profits, meaning more than one profit. So had is also going to be the same regardless of whether or not the subject of the verb is written in the first person. First person would be the pronoun I. First person is also going to be we when a group of people are speaking of themselves. Whether or not the communication is second person, so you, when you're communicating directly to or at someone, or had is also going to be the same regardless of whether or not the written or spoken communication is third person. So when you're speaking of someone, but not to them. An example of a third person subject is going to be staff. You're talking about them, but not directly to them. Okay? All right, let's get back on track. For more clarity, I also want to highlight that in this example, our subject of the verb is prophets, a plural third person noun. Had doubled is definitely the correct verb form.